Lady Lux, and it looks like Lady Lux has just